I will tell you about the personality and biography of Noman Ijaz. Noman Ijaz is a Pakistani television and film actor as well as TV anchor and TV show presenter. Active since 1988, he has played several roles and has been a senior actor on state television PTV. He was born on 14 February 1965. Ijaz grew up in Ichra town, Lahore. His father worked in a movie theater as a manager. He started his education at Cathedral High School, Lahore. Later, he attended Divisional Public School, Model Town, Lahore. He completed his education from Forman Christian College and Quaid-e-Azam Law College. He started his acting career in a small appearance in a drama serial in 1988. Noman Ijaz began his acting career with PTV with a short appearance in the direction of Pakistani TV director Nusrat Thakur. He then did a TV serial from PTV Quetta Center. He then appeared in many different roles, including negative roles in the dramas Rihai and Ullu Brai Farokh Nahi. He then appeared in film Ramchand Pakistani 2008, where he romanced Nandita Das. Noman Ijaz hosted a TV comedy show on PTV Home. In 2012, Noman Ijaz received a Pride of Performance Award from the President of Pakistan, Asif Ali Zardari. In 2014, he hosted a TV comedy show called Mazakrat on Dunia News. The famous filmography of Noman Ijaz is as under: Ramchand Pakistani, Hijrat, Virsa. He received many awards such as Best TV Actor Award, Lux Style Award 2009, Hum Award for Best Actor, Hum Award for Best Actor Rihai, Hum Award for Best Actor in a Negative Role, Ullu Brai Farokh Nahi, PTV Awards Best TV Actor 2012, Pride of Performance by the President of Pakistan in 2012.